This patient shows a hemorrhagic cyst of the ovary. Hemorrhagic cysts are formed most commonly by bleeding or hemorrhage into the corpus luteum following ovulation. Ultrasound shows a cyst with lace-like or reticular pattern within the cyst. Color Doppler shows no evidence of internal vascularity within the cyst. Hemorrhagic cysts of the ovary usually resolve spontaneously, usually within 2 months. Hence, follow-up ultrasound has been advised in this patient within a period of 2 months.